time to take it out of mob mode now that we're done mudding. Did a little bit of a snorkel test there. Did you have fun?
That was a blast.
Did you say it was your first time mudding?
That was my first time, yeah. That was my very first time.
Well, of course, my dad would cheer you on because he hates mudding, too. He's a mud Nazi. I know you're watching this, Dad. Mud Nazi. Do you know this intake actually came from Africa?
Are you serious?
Well, eBay said it came from Africa. I don't think it really came from Africa. I think it came from Japan and just glitched out inside Africa for some reason. Be sure to, like, going from the middle of Africa over to here. Well, how was your first time mudding?
Terrifying, but fun.
How was that terrifying?
I was scared I'm going to get stuck.
Like I said, this is the best case scenario if we do get stuck, because we're by your house. Like, we have...
That's true.
We're, like, in your backyard, basically.
The last car that got stuck by there, though, caught our woods on fire.
Yeah, that's an amateur.